right, now what we're attempting to do here is we're going to try to turn a dirt bike tire into a street tire. We'll see, this is a 350-pound dirt bike, so not promising anything. Thank you. it would almost seem the tires get sticky when they get hot. Weird. Actually dug a small hole in their pavement. Oops. The aftermath.